Good morning, y'all. I saw all the wood, all the piece of lumber that we got yesterday. It goes my bell, water. Today, they're going to start dumping concrete into all of that while he's doing. They're going to work a lot today. They're going to work a lot. He's making more boxes. Gravel pit. Small gravels. Mix that up with sand and cement. It's gonna be a big day today. See that he got how many more? After that one, he would have two more. And then he's gonna do like bridges just like that. And then he's gonna do that. So I think today they will be done. But they're gonna work for a long time. It's 8 o'clock. They've been working since 6 o'clock. It's 8 a.m. in the morning. And I think today they will work until 6. But so far, the rain has not bothered. The rain is being nice to us today. I thank Mother Nature for that. We'll see what happens tomorrow. So far today, we good. There's no rain. He would have two more to do after when he's done with that one. He would have two more. He would have this and that. Of course, he's gonna do this pillar also. But this pillar is not gonna be too much of work back. Those are the pillars. going to start to do that in a minute. To a social today. He wants to start to dump concrete and then I guess they can just start soon. That's what they've got, to do. Go all the way to the very end there. Wow, you said it's windy. It's windy out there. chance that it could fall. The wind could, you know, blow you. He said that the wind could blow you away. So that's what he said. So you gotta be careful being up there. I mean, it's windy. And everybody knows the higher you go, the windier it gets. So he's picking up the steel, all the steel that's out there. He's working on it. Got right here, fixing up the bucket. Soon they will start to dump concrete. Maybe I need to go out and buy them some more buckets. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go out and I will buy them like 3 buckets. You know, 1 bucket is $5, so 3 of them, that's 15. And we need these buckets anyway, so I'm gonna go out and I'll buy them 3 more buckets. They are going to need that to pass around concrete. Anyway, like, share, and subscribe. Some more.